Chapter 4, Career Opportunities in Digital Marketing. Now, in the previous chapter, we covered some of the main elements of digital marketing, those being the website, your SEO, content marketing, email marketing, the social media marketing, and pay-per-click. Now, you can either be a generalist in terms of being a digital marketing consultant and cover all these main key elements, or you could go very niche and be a specialist in one of these particular six elements. That is, you could either be a website developer, you could be an SEO specialist, you can be a content writer, you can take up email marketing, you can even take SMM, that's basically social media marketing, or even pay-per-click. Now, moving along the same lines, your job opportunities and the profiles are also matching the same few elements, starting off with a digital marketing manager, where the key responsibilities of a digital marketing manager are to basically develop and implement strategies for your new digital media and digital marketing teams. You have to coordinate for online marketing campaigns, build effective teams, manage multiple projects, you supervise collaboration between departments, lead website development, and oversee all customer-facing digital communication channels, track growth, and maintain analytics reports to provide up-to-date information to the upper management. Now, this is a mid-level role as a digital marketing manager, and the average salary, this is an average salary of about 45,000 starting for a manager, which may be around 3 to 4 years or even up to about 5 years of experience. Then moving along, you have website developers as well. Now, again, these are about 2 to 3 years of experience, and you're looking at about a 40,000 per month average salary. Again, website developers to develop websites, to write code, to work with designers and content producers, test and document software for websites, etc. The next is basically your SEO managers. Now, this again is like about 2 to 3 years, at least about 3 years of experience. And these are all very specialized roles. So SEO manager, you can see starting with an average salary of about 50,000, it goes on upwards. Now, what are the key responsibilities of an SEO manager? You organize and run projects and campaigns to improve the website search result listings. You conduct analysis to evaluate the performance of search engine optimization strategies, establish relationships with other websites that basically for your link building and for your backlinks. You create or you carry out rather search engine optimization, including keyword research, link buildings, choosing domain names, etc. All these are the key responsibilities of an SEO manager. Moving along, you have the social media manager as well. Now, with an average starting salary of about 30,000 per month, again, what are the key responsibilities? You develop and execute the corporate social media strategy. You monitor Web 2.0 activities across departments. You identify influential opportunities, engage regularly with audiences online, speak publicly as a thought leader on the company's social media strategy. A content manager. Now you can actually see again, content manager has huge potential. Now, like I said in the previous chapter as well, if you don't have content, none of the other elements actually figure out in that particular entire overall strategy, because you don't have content, you don't have a website, and etc. So content manager roles, also with even about a 2 year experience, you're looking at least about 45,000 per month in terms of salary. You are, again, the key responsibilities are you create and oversee content, including the marketing and communications as well. You guide subject matter experts in writing and presenting materials, update content in accordance with the various emerging targets, the goals, and your metrics. You edit and apply styles to content and ensure compliance with the various disclosure policies and the other rules. Email marketing. Now, like I said, this is one role this is one particular element of digital marketing which gives you the maximum ROI, and understandably the salary as well, since it's very specialized categories, you're looking at a salary of at least about 55,000 for, again, about a 3 to 4 year experienced individual. You have to, again, the key responsibilities, you actually supervise one or more teams of employees who create and execute the marketing campaigns. You're going to be working very close with the marketing campaigns and figuring out what exactly they're looking at, and then create a goal and then work towards that. You'll have to work in accordance with the marketing team and the content team as well. Then the teams must continuously research prospects and potential customers to enhance their own advertising and marketing for their products. Of course, you need excellent communication skills, both written and verbal. SEM manager. Now, this is a really specialized role, which is basically your PPC and your advertising and all. Like I said initially, when we started off with why digital marketing and why is it really important, we spoke about the kind of advertising budgets, the digital advertising budgets, which are actually coming in and which are going to be really exploding over the next 4 to 5 years. So if companies are willing to pick up real specialists for your SEM managers, basically your search engine marketing, and basically who are really good with PPC. So starting salary can even be about 50,000. This is about 2 years experience. You can even look at 70,000. Some of the real experts in this field, you can even get about 2 lakh or even 3 lakh per month in terms of the salary. So like it says over here, the search SEM managers lead a team of marketing associates working to increase the use of particular search engines. Now, the second point also, you can see an early career search engine marketing manager with about 1 to 4 years of experience earns an average total compensation about 4,35,000, and which goes all the way up to even 10 lakhs based on the 6 salary, which is actually mentioned over here. So in addition to all this, yes, you can actually work as a freelancer or as a consultant, a coach, and a trainer. Now this, you actually take up projects, work on a project to project basis. You can work anything from about 25,000 all the way up to maybe even 1 lakh if you're doing a consulting per project. And you can even take up retainer roles as well to work on a project to project and on a monthly basis. So these are the various career opportunities that you can actually consider in digital marketing. So that's it for this particular chapter. I will catch you up in the next chapter now. Thank you so much.